Thank you. good day there, Mama.
Man, today I'm man.
Okay, it was good. I need a good fresh. Huh?
Oh.
You like that? Oh, I got a good one for you. That's what we gotta watch out for. You gonna try to catch you? And that's what I'm trying to stop. See what you're gonna do to come here. First of the thing, you're gonna try to. You're gonna try to take care of it.
Thank y'all for coming up to the Shed tonight. Before the comedy show, we have a little musical entertainment. CHERE Mom from Baton Rouge. She's originally from Church Point, so again, she's got some homies. Bruce down here in Lafayette. The tip jar in the corner. Again, they all volunteer the town and talent to come play for us. So again, hope you appreciate them. Please welcome CHERE Mom.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup. Comment ça va ce soir? Come on, y'all. C'est bon? All right. We're going to take it back to the old style of traditional Cajun music. Back when we first got here, we didn't have the accordion. We just had the triangle and the fiddle and the guitar. And so this is called Oh Mama. And it's going to feature Leanne on accordion. She's 13 years old.
Thank you.
Jim said, we are Shamam. We are a family band. This is our debut as a family. We have been playing backup and leads for various bands throughout the years, but we finally decided to venture out on our own. This is my husband to my left, Mr. Wallace Law. He's the honorary Cajun member. Back behind him is Leanne's twin brother, Mr. Taylor Law on bass. Can't forget the bass man. He's also 13, of course. On fiddle is Leanne. And I am very blessed to be their mom and the wife of this wonderful husband. My name is Christine. And thank you. Like Mr. Jim said, we do live in the Baton Rouge area. However, I did grow up in Church Point and along the gravel roads of the Pointe Noire with my grandfathers, Mr. Dupre Lejeune, who taught me how to sing, and Mr. Stephen Lejeune, who was my great-grandfather. So this song is for all the Lejeunes in the house and all the descendants of the Lejeunes in the house, especially my mama, who's sitting right there. This is Mr. Ira Lejeune, the Lovebridge Waltz. very much. That was the very first song that I ever learned to play on accordion about 2 years ago. And when I was growing up, girls weren't supposed to be in the band. So I want y'all to also know that my stepdad, Mr. Ray Allen Lockyer, who is sitting in the front row today, he taught me how to play my very first song. It was a love ritual. Thank you.
All 7 fingers on.
We are a traditional family, and we come from a long, long line of traditional Cajun musicians. However, we do have 2 children who are very, very musically talented, and we're gonna spotlight one of them right now and let her do one of her modern English songs. This is a song that Leanne and her dad tried out for with America's Got Talent. They made it all the way to the producer's pick, and they'd like to share the song with you.
Trying to see.
outside the room here, but you know, we wouldn't mind if you danced. You know. Just don't get all wild and crazy, you know, try to contain yourself. No dancing on the tables, that's what we're told. But I think dancing on the bar is allowed. The first song that I learned to sing, and the first song that Leanne learned to sing. I think the first song that she learned to play was Phil. Je passe de mon tempo.
Now,
know.